ever actually ever to able to make any money from that whole situation?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I own the master to the song.
Okay.
I didn't write it, so I don't own the publishing, but I own the
So
master.
You own the recording. So yeah. Anytime anybody used the song, you get paid. And then also, does ARC get paid for the writing? How does that work?
Can't talk about that.
Oh, you can't talk about that. Okay.